You're the northern wind.
I just am so happy for both of y'all, and I love John so much. I remember the first time I met John in Theta Psi at a fraternity party. But they're a dry fraternity. There's no alcohol there. Like, it was chill. And Elizabeth actually that night kind of left me and was talking to him, and I was with her friends on the couch. They may not remember it. She may just ignore the fact, but she left me, and I knew she liked him, of course.
Oh, my love. Oh, my love. Oh, my love. You don't know what you do to me.
If you want to know what humility is, spend a few minutes with John. That's all you need to do. You don't need like a written out definition or anything like that. It doesn't take a long time. And I'm not saying that he's going to go down and try and like wash your feet or anything. Like, you would do that if it was appropriate. But all you need to do is spend a few minutes with him and you'll find that out. Another wonderful thing about him too, and I think any of the guys here that spent a lot of time with him, they would tell you that he's extremely dependable. I don't think there was ever a time when like we had kind of something deep to talk to him about where he didn't look distracted, even if he was really busy. He always was there to hear what you had to say.
It's just before the rain, like the mighty current pulling you under the waves. Oh, before the dawn, and I'm slowly sinking into the slough of despond.
I just love John so much, and I just want you to know that even though your last name changed, like you'll always be my sister, and you'll always be the first chunk. So I guess that's all I have to say. Just congrats, and I love you guys.
I've noticed growth in both of their faiths, but I've noticed a lot too in Elizabeth, and I think a lot of that's attributed to the convictions John has. And one thing I just wanted to say is how utterly important it is that Elizabeth has somebody to come home to that is convicted of the things of God. So, yeah.
John, Elizabeth, at this time, having pledged your faith in Christ and love to each other, the presence of God and everyone here, having sealed your solemn marital vows by giving and receiving the ring, acting in authority vested in me by the laws of this state, looking to heaven for divine sanction, I pronounce you, John and Elizabeth, husband and wife, in the presence of God and these assembled witnesses, whom God has joined together. Let no one, no thing, separate from you. John, let me kiss your hand.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say what you're on the boat. pushed it, moving way too fast, and we crushed it, but it's in the past. We can make this leap through the curtains of the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo. Falling down through the crashing sound, and you come around.